What's going on, everyone? Here today we got this 2016 Mini Cooper S Countryman. We installed a backup camera. Check it out. Integrated into the factory screen. Shift into reverse. Comes up on the screen. Dynamic parking lines. Goes with the steering wheel. Back in the park. Thank you guys for watching.